It's not like her to forget.
I didn't keep you waiting, did I?
Not at all. I was just at the post office. Gran told me to expect a package, but it looks as if she forgot to send it. She didn't send me an owl this week either. Perhaps she's busy with her research.
What was she sending you?
Only some feed she's been developing. I was going to give it to Professor Howen for the measles.
What kind of research is she doing?
It varies from week to week, but it's always to do with creatures. Last week she was studying leg knots in plimpies.
What did you find out about the dragon you were tracking?
I realized that she didn't know the poachers had her egg, so when she left Horntail Hall, she would have headed straight to her nest. I went back to the tent and tracked her flight.
How do you track a dragon long after she's gone?
Tree canopies, burn marks, things like that.
Well done. You certainly know what you're doing.
I can't be certain, but I have an idea of one place she may have been heading. I thought we might go and see it for ourselves.
Of course. Shall we leave now?
If that's all right. I want to see how she's faring if she had a collar on. And she's likely frantic about her egg. Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her. The terrain's typical of where the breed would nest. I suspect it's how the poachers found her to begin with. They likely camped here and logged her patterns. Perhaps nabbed her first and then her egg. Dragons are hard enough to wrangle, let alone maternal ones.
You got all of that from simply standing here?
You'd be surprised how easy it is to think like a poacher. Shall we see if she's home? We only need to return her egg.
That sounds straightforward enough.
We should be in and out. Then we can be finished with the poachers once and for all.
I don't suppose you've thought about keeping it, have you?
No. It belongs to her. Keeping it will make me just as bad as the poachers.
If you're right about finding her here, how do we go about returning the egg?
Her nest will likely be in the heart of her den, which she will be keeping guard over. It might also be more charred than anywhere else, I imagine.
Well then, let's find our dragon and return her egg.
Wonderful. If she sees us flying about, she might take it as a sign of aggression or food. We should stay on foot. Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her. Goodness knows she's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are. What I wouldn't give to be a Demogais right now. There she is, above us. She did make it home safely. Oh, good. It looks as if she wasn't collared like the other dragons. Poor thing must be worried sick, wondering what happened to her egg.
For what it's worth, she doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
Let's hope it stays that way. At least until we've done what we came to do.
Revelio.
Usually.
Revelio.
Can I upgrade my transfiguration? Smithy, thought you were joining us in Borneo. I know you have your hope about fighting and true the Kalians are credentials. You wouldn't believe how much more I made of him to get to mention. Anyway, we'll be moving on soon.
How charming. They keep in touch with each other.
Revelio. There she is again.
She's breathtaking.
From a distance.
I see the bridge was fantastic. I wonder how good her eyesight is.
I beg your pardon?
I don't imagine the poachers fed her well. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her. Hebrides love sheep.
How lucky for us. Watch your step.
Revelio.
pity. She must have been starved to pick off a graphorn.
Or just raring for a fight.
Revelio.
Quiet, what was that? Well, there's no turning back.
Revelio.
Welcome.
It's a little too warm, if you ask me.
I don't suppose she listened to reason.
I'd normally try, but we're well past that. There's the nest. We're almost there.
Revelio.
Why is every bridge here broken?
Reparo.
Just return. We can hopefully make it out without too much fuss. That was brilliant! And did you see how clever? She left us perfectly unharmed.
Creatures are a lot cleverer than most people realize.
That's what Gran always says. The important thing is that we survived it, and we returned her egg. Thank you for doing this with me. Wouldn't blame you one bit if you wanted to head back to the castle and never think about dragons again.
I was hoping to look around for a moment, if you don't mind. Take it all in.
I suppose we could catch our breath. I wonder how long she lived here, or where she'll go now.
I can't believe any of what just happened.
Still taking it all in?
Yes, just a few more minutes.
I suppose a few more minutes can't hurt. I'm ready Rebellion. Whenever you are.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
No, I still.
Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Confringo! Revelio.
I can't believe any of what just happened.
Still taking it all in?
No. I think I'm ready to leave if you are.
I am. After our dragon rescue at Horntail Hall, I half expect to be ambushed by poachers any time I'm not in the castle.
Understandable. We did sabotage their fighting ring and steal a dragon egg from them.
True. True. So why haven't they come after us? It's not like them to let things lie. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless they haven't let things lie. Oh no, I can't believe I didn't see it. We need to leave. I need to send an owl.
Okay. What's going on?
How could I have been so blind?
Revelio.